This is the Elysian Rock Lookout, and that's the closure due to the fire damage. These are the steps that lead up to Olympian Parade. Seeing we can't go any further, this is the way back to Gordon Falls Reserve. That's where the track comes up from Elysian Rock, and this is the way back to Gordon Falls Reserve.